What's up guys, my name is T-Man, and you guys asked for me to cut ping pong balls off. So I chose to use a knife because it's a little bit of a smaller target and it's a little bit sharper. So let's see if we can cut this thing in half. Yeah, I don't know if I can do this one. Cut a little bit there. I don't know if you guys can see that. No, I ain't cutting it. Okay, let's try some point to that. Okay, so ping pong ball versus knife. I think the ping pong ball definitely won that one. No matter what I did, I couldn't get the ping pong ball to cut in half. I got a little slice out of it, but I mean, that doesn't count. So ping pong ball wins that one. Now I want to try something different. I want to try a bouncy ball. I mean, it's a little bit more mass, going a little bit faster. So let's see if this works. Okay guys, don't try this one at home. This is flippin' scary. Got it. Sort of. Yeah. Look at that. I don't know how that hit. They got a little bit out of it. So, yeah. Guys, don't try that at home, please. That was scary. I mean, look, for now, that ball's coming at you at like 200 k's an hour. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, smash that like button. And I'll check you guys in the next video.